we still fund it. And that agency is ran by the Taliban. And it basically gives out passports to people who support the Taliban. And they...
Thank you.